We tell people to apply for work anywhere because it's good for you to get those interview reps in. And if it ends up happening that you get two job offers and one is for a place where you don't really want to go, but it's still leverage when you're negotiating the job offer for the place you do want to go to, right? You can say with a straight face, I have two job offers. You know, I would love to stay here. How can we make that happen?